And then I gotta ask you, is there anything unique that will give players like a competitive advantage when they purchase the premium track?
No. Premium track is mostly the only thing that's really exclusive to that are the cosmetic items.
That's cool.
Yeah.
So let's talk a little bit about how you level up. So Phil said there's 100 levels.
The truth is that they actually didn't really lie. And now that I look at it, what? What's wrong? Yeah, so anyway,